Dear students, how are you all? Good evening, everybody. I hope you all are fine and safe at home. I'm very happy to meet you all again. God bless you all. Today's moral verse, Proverbs 9:10. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and the knowledge of the holy is understanding. கர்த்தருக்கு பயப்படுதலே ஞானத்தின் ஆரம்பம், பரிசுத்தவான் அறிவே அறிவு. நீதிமொழிகள் 9:10. Now let us do prayer. Almighty God in heaven, I praise you. Thank you, Lord. You gave a wonderful day today. Lord, please bless my children, 3rd standard A1 and A2. Almighty God in heaven, you please help us to do all the works properly. Lord, bless their parents, bless my school principal and children LKG to 12th standard. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Students, today we are going to learn the first lesson in English, Our Kitchen. This is a revision only because already we finished portions. Now we are going to learn revision for first term exam. Are you understand? Yes. Children, we have exam on October 2nd week, so everyone should prepare, and also you will submit your class work for correction. Very few children only brought and finished correction. Please others bring your class works and submit, get correction. Are you understand, children? Yes. And also in handwriting note, everyone finished ESRX. ESRX. Up to this you finished. We finished all the letters. Now we are going to start alphabets A, B, C, D, E. 5 letters, you will write 3 pages. Or you understand? 5 letters A, B, C, D, E. You will write 3 pages in your handwriting note. Then in cursive writing, page number 12 and 13. Already we finished up to 11. Now we are going to write 12 and 13. Up to 13, everyone will finish. Are you understand? Yes. Now, all of you take your English term book. The first lesson, Our Kitchen. Our Kitchen. Already we finished all the lessons. Now we are going to revise the lessons. This is a revision for first term exam. Okay, children? Yes. See this lesson, page number 68. Everyone watch this. Look and say. Here some pictures are given. What are the items in kitchen? Okay, these all are utensils. Okay, yes. See, funnel. The first one is funnel. Second is strainer. Mixer. This is a mixer. Pot. Stove. S-T-O-V-E. Stove. Tablespoon. Cutting board. Knife. Churner. Peeler. In next page, see what are the things are here. Tongs. Pan. Ladle. बाउल ट्रे रोलिंग पिन केटल कप एंड सॉसर प्लेट टम्बलर लोटा ग्रेटर लेमन क्वीजर सी दीज आर ऑल द आइटम्स आर इन किचन ओनली डू यू सी इन योर किचन यस यू गो टू किचन एंड नेम देम ओके नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू द लेसन द बिग ऑफर Ramu runs a small restaurant that makes very tasty food. One day he gets an order to cook dinner for the biggest party in his town. However, he cannot cook because he is very sick. The conversation is, I feel terrible. I'm not able to get out of the bed. But if I don't cook, who will? I will help you. I will work with my friends and get the food ready for the party. I am big enough to prepare rice for a party. Who said this word? I am big enough to prepare rice for a party. What said? I'm the fastest. I make food in minutes. I mix fruits and milk together. Then add a sugar, little sugar. That will be a very tasty milkshake. Who said this? Mixer jar. Just switch on the burner, look at me, fry and roast the food. Pan said. Here I am. Look at me, slice and dice. Get ready, my dear tomatoes, onions and chilies. Who said this word? Knife. Yes, here I come. My goodness, I can't believe my eyes. Who said this word? Ramu. Yes, Ramu said, my goodness, I can't believe my eyes. The food was, the party is ready. Who helped you all? Thanks to all for the delicious food. The recipe book was our chef for the day. Who is the recipe? Who is the chef here? The recipe book was a chef. Yes. Now we are going to learn. Let us understand. This is the activities. See, circle the right word. Already we finished everything. You know this. Even though we want to do revision. Okay. Knife. Here the pictures are given. The names also given. We have to find out which is right word. Knife or recipe book. Which is correct? It's a recipe book. The second one is fork or spoon. It's a fork only. The third one is mixer jar. That is mixer. Isn't it? Mixer or pot? Mixer. The fourth one is bowl or pan. Which one is? It's a pan. It's a pan. The second one is match the following. Exercise 2. Match the following. They given some pictures and also words are given. You will match this. The first one is milkshake, rice, cutting, frying. So milkshake. How do you make a milkshake? By mixer. Yes, so you match it. The second one is rice. Rice. Yeah. How do you cook rice? With pot. Yes, pot is a right. So you will match pot. The third one is cutting. Cutting. That is knife. The fourth one is frying pan. Frying everything we will fry on a pan only. Yes. Exercise 3. Listen, think and write. Listen, think and write. The words are given in a bracket and also fill-ups are given. A. Who runs the restaurant? Dash runs the restaurant. Ramu. Ramu runs the restaurant. B. Who was the chef? Just now I told you, na? Who was the chef? Recipe book was the chef. Recipe book was the chef. C. How was the food? The food was delicious. The food was delicious. D. Why was Ramu happy? Ramu was happy because food was ready. Food was ready. Yes. Now you understand, children? Yes. The next picture is, pictures are given. One is missing. Which one comes here? Which one need for cutting? Knife. It is knife. B. Okay. The next page, let us practice. Show the actions and say it to your friend. Here, some pictures are given and we have to find out the action. Okay, you show your action to friend. Then they will find out what is that. Here, the first one is great. The second one is stir. Third one is pour. Pour. Fourth one is boil. It's a boil. Fifth one is chop. Chop. Sixth one is whisk. That is beating. Beat control, a beater. Look at the pictures and write the actions. Just now we finished, no? Here, pour. You will write P-O-U-R, pour. Okay. The second one is great. G-R-A-T-E, great. The third one is stir. S-T-I-R, stir. Okay. Yes. Here, let us say, listen to the sound and repeat. Already, we written in your classwork, isn't it? We written, no, in our classwork. What are the pictures given? Foot, that is O-O sound, V sound. Foot, book, hook. Foot, F-O-O-T, foot. B-O-O-K, book. H-O-O-K, hook. Listen and repeat. Here, book, foot, wood, hook, rook, stood, good, cook, look, nook, wool, shook. Everything we finished already. Now we are doing revision. So, read again and again, children. Yes. Circle the words with O sound. This is activity you will do. For example, they given good. G-O-O-D, good. The fourth line, foot. F-O-O-T, foot. Toot. Many words are given. So, you will find out the words. Up to this, we will finish in Zoom class. Here also, we finish it. We will continue in next class. Children, we have first term exam. So, everyone should prepare for exam. That's what I'm giving revision. Are you understand? Yes. Students, what did you finish in our class? Yes. Today, we finished book exercise in English, first lesson, Our Kitchen. And also, you will write cursive writing up to page number 13. Are you understand? Yes. And also, in handwriting notebook, you will write alphabets A, B, C, D, E. 5 letters you will write in your handwriting note. 3 pages. Only 3 pages. Now you understand, children? Yes. Today we finish book exercise, cursive writing, alphabets. And also I want to give you test. I will give you on Thursday new words, only new words. You read new words, 20 words are there. You will read 20 words. I will give you test on Thursday in Zoom class. On the spot, you will write and you submit it in Zoom class. Children, are you understand what I am telling you? Yes, I know everyone understood. But again, I want to tell you, read new words. I will give you dictation on Thursday. You will prepare yourself. Are you understand, children? And also, those who are not submit your classwork, please bring and submit in school. I will do correction. Thank you, children. God bless you all. I will meet you next class. Bye.